Mr. Speaker, I join my colleagues and ask for a negative vote on House Bill 55. Mr. Speaker, this is our seventh legislative day. 7 days we have come from our homes or either chosen to participate remotely and vote to be able to make important decisions on what people in Pennsylvania need in this pandemic. And guess what? We have not done that at all. We have not responded to the people who need us to get creative about how to help small businesses that need grants. We have not helped the people in rural and urban Pennsylvania who need internet to be able to do remote learning. We have not done our jobs. We have not made efforts to see where the new jobs, even as we get through this pandemic, because yes, it's still going on. We have not done that either. But with 7 legislative days since January the 5th, what have we done? More of the same. I have a constituent in the 191st district that would call this Poli-tricks. Not politics, but Poli-tricks, because there's a job to do, there are people who are hurting, they're depending on us to stand up and be leaders and to bring them resources they need in a state of emergency, but all we want to do is strip away the powers of another entity and pretend as if there's not already a route for us legislatively to end an emergency declaration. We already have means to do that. It already exists. Go ahead and get the votes together if that's what you choose to do. There's no need to send a constitutional amendment to voters in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania when they're looking around wondering whether or not we're going to protect their lives and our democracy. Because as I said on January the 5th, they are both fragile, and it's time for the Poli-tricks to end and for us to do our job.